was young, I never used to show my bum. I used to pull my trousers up to my tum. If loose they felt, then I used to wear my belt. If ever they received a touch, they'd stay snug. Now it seems that everything has changed. I don't want to be part of that. Half your ass is showing, rosy cheeks, they are a glow. They'll be hanging round your ankles in a bit, mate. Maybe I'm just getting bloody old, and I don't want my buttocks to get cold. Now I see bottom staring out at me, designer underwear on show constantly. Try not to stare, or I might receive a glare and a shitload of abuse they'll let loose. But I don't think they'll catch me if I run. Let's just hope they haven't got a gun. Don't they make those trousers in your size, mate? Half your arse is showing, rosy cheeks, they are a glory. They'll be hanging round bloody old, and I don't want my buttocks to get cold. What the hell? I could pull that off as well. I'll go down the trendy shop, see what they've got. I'll fit right in, chuck my Levi's in the bin, and then you'll see my hairy bum, you'll be struck dumb. Will my paisley Y front start a trend? A message to you old farts I will send. Go away. Half your arse is showing, rosy cheeks, they are a glow. They'll be hanging round your ankles in a bit, mate. Maybe I'm just getting bloody old, and I don't want my buttocks to get cold. Don't they make those trousers in your size, mate? Half your arse is showing, rosy cheeks, they are a glow. Getting bloody old, and I don't want my buttocks to get cold.